Welcome back. I'm still working on this spam hollow ad issue. Whatever was in that data core packed a heck of a payload.
For the record, I still feel terrible too.
Ready to analyze a new core?
Absolutely not. I refuse.
Can he refuse like that? Can we return him to the manufacturer? We should get our money back.
We didn't pay for him. He's just a loner. Also, I'm pretty sure he's open source.
I most certainly am not. Give me that data core. Okay, good. This core seems to be stable. Seems to be nothing on. No, wait a minute. There's something. Yes, destroy the device and you destroy the cloak. And I...
Convenient.
Feel free to check back here often. The smugglers always smuggling.
We have our...
It's because we gotta give those aliens some sort of chance.
No, it's because of the weight limits on our infiltration torpedoes.
Isolated the cloaking device to this ship. Destroy the ship, and we'll be able to locate the mother gunship.
So, this cloaking thing. Do we know where it is on the ship? Jasper?
I can't pinpoint that. You'll have to search for it if you want to destroy it.
Nonsense! Just blow up the whole ship. We know how to do that. Find the cell.
I can't think of any reason why that wouldn't work.
It's a shame, really. That cloaking device was probably one impressive sight. The archivist probably spent untold amounts of time and money on it. Probably the most impressive set piece ever made for robotic alien architecture, I bet. And we'll destroy it without ever even seeing it. Kind of a shame, isn't it? Oh well. sometimes your best isn't good enough, recruit.